talk a little bit about this team and how the similarities and maybe differences from the last few teams you played out here at York Catholic.
Oh, well, the similarities is that we're continuing to learn each day, and even in practice and each game, we're just continuing to learn from each other and what we need to do to win games. The differences, there's not really much difference because, you know, so far we've been successful throughout the seasons, but, you know, there's mostly just similarities.
Can you talk a little bit about the Delone game coming up Friday night? How big a rivalry is that for your team?
It's a huge rivalry for both teams. I mean, like, sometimes we're friends off court, but right when we get on court, we're battling, and it's fun. You know, it's competitive, and that makes it fun for both of us.
What are the keys for your team to beat Delone?
Well, to, you know, just work hard, and we need to correct the mistakes that we made last game, and that's what we're going to do.
How much does the experience, the postseason experience, help you going into this season as a team? Is that going to be a big plus when you hit districts and states and things like that?
Definitely, because each game, like, the postseason is just like a championship, a full championship game. So throughout the postseason, we're learning what we do wrong, and we learn from our mistakes, coach tells us, and we go work on it.
I know this is getting ahead of things a little bit. Can you talk about your future, though, what colleges you've been hearing from at this point and stuff?
Like specifically?
Sure.
Okay. Well, I've been hearing from James Madison and West Virginia, Delaware, from Virginia, Pitt, Duquesne, stuff like that.
Have you made any decision in terms of when you want to make your decision? Would it be before next season, or do you want to wait till your senior season plays out? Have you decided that?
Well, I haven't really decided when I'm going to make the decision. I'm still visiting places, so. No, not really.
What are the things you look for when you go to visit a college? What are the things that are important to you?
Well, the atmosphere, definitely, and the coaching staff and the players that I'll be around most of the time, like the second family, and mostly, yeah, and if it's fun, you know.
Getting back to this team a little bit, what's it like? You don't have a lot of new players, but you have some new starters this year. How has that changed your format or the way you play this year? Has that changed much?
Well, I think the leadership role of me has changed because, you know, they're younger than me. So, like, Brittany and I, like, she stepped up so much as a senior, and the leadership just changed. And so the younger girls, even though they're younger and they're starting, so they look up to us mostly, and that's what we need.